Today's Sunshine Note is titled, Do You Have a Holy Ambition? Being confident of this, that he who began a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. Philippians chapter 1, verse 6. In 11th grade, a buddy and I decided to run together as student body president, me, and executive vice president, him. Then he changed his mind and wanted to run for president. I thought he was too ambitious and wanted all the credit, but I accepted and we flipped positions. Maybe I wasn't motivated enough. In any case, what matters is that we won the election and accomplished a lot our senior year. I have always been irritated by ambitious people, and yet part of me envies their strong aspirations. Was I lacking desire and focus? Was I too afraid and simply chose an easier way? Growing up, I spent way too much time playing video games and watching TV. I collected baseball cards, endlessly studied the player stats, and watched Red Sox games every day of each summer. I would spend countless hours playing basketball with the neighborhood kids, including running out to shoot a few buzzer beaters during TV commercial breaks. These things were not necessarily bad, but they were just things I spent way too much time doing. Truth is, I did not have much ambition for God. Even when I felt spiritually nudged, I stayed in my comfort zone. I refused to surrender fully to God. Apparently, I did not understand that God did not give us a spirit of timidity, but a spirit of power, of love, of self-discipline. But eventually, the seeds planted here and there gave me some direction to stand up for God. The author, John Piper, describes a holy ambition as something God has placed on your heart that you really, really, really want to do. Partly because of a past struggle with my belief in God, over time I have developed a new ambition. I am praying that it is a holy ambition to minister to Christian doubters, skeptics, and non-believers. How about you? Is there something that you really care about that God cares about too, but you haven't pursued? God can give you the passion for it, and He will support you as you pursue His plans for your life. Being confident of this, that He who began a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. Philippians chapter 1, verse 6. May God bless you today.